As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, sister.
I'm Claude Lawler. I'm employee of Captain Lee Arthur National Outdoor Centre for Education and Training, and I'm here in Listowel today with Kerry Sports, in partnership with Kerry Sports Partnership, to get women on the water, and it's an initiative with 20 by 20 to promote people who might never take up the opportunity of being on the water and kayaking and like that, using things that are on their doorstep like the River Feale here. And we have put forward to see will people be interested, and there has been a huge response of women wanting to go out and try something new, and happier that there's more women out there having the same interest as them and the same love for maybe adventure, or maybe just the whole therapeutic well-being of what the river and water and kayaking or canoeing can do for our population and our people. So it has been a great joy to, like, we were out this morning with 12 ladies, and just the enthusiasm and the interest and wanting to become part of a group or a club, to actually grow their love for it, maybe their qualifications, and maybe go for more adventures around Kerry or around the country, maybe the world. We have three sessions today, so we have done an hour and a half session this morning from 10 until 11:30. The next session starts at 12, and we will be going until 1:30, and then half an hour, and then we'll be going again 2 until 3:30. So we have 36 women today. This is the whole thing that has come out of this. There's been so much interest in actually kayaking or canoeing in the area, and there's a huge population around here that are actually loving the idea. There's a lot of people are personal paddlers already, but do it on a personal basis, but would love other people in the locality to be able to go to them. So yeah, a club is a great idea, and it gives people a sense of purpose, a sense of community, and you know, it's the positive well-being that people need nowadays in such a busy lifestyle that we run. We are here at the moment to initiate it and see if people, the interest is there. Usually when a club is there, they're trying to get together, and they have a club grouping of boats so that they share the boats around so everybody can have an opportunity.
Let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Oh sisters, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the robe and crown, good Lord, show me. Oh brothers, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Come on brothers, let's go down, down in the river. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, fathers, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Oh, fathers, let's go down, down in the river to As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the robe and crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, mothers, let's go down, come on down, don't you want to go down? Come on, mothers, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, sinners, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Oh, sinners, let's go down, down in the river. pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the robe and crown, good Lord, show me the way.
As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall the starry crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, sister.
Photo finish, photo finish. Complete result of the fifth race, first number 8.
Memorial handicap chase. Cody Nagastach, Napsi Rosa, and